Avery. Avery, please, please just hear me out. Listen to me. I'm sorry that I handled it the way that I did.
Don't.
I'm sorry.
You couldn't. You thought that little of me that you couldn't have just called me. Why?
Just don't. If you apologize, I'm gonna feel like a jerk for not forgiving you. And then if I do forgive you, you're just gonna break my heart all over again, and I can't handle that.
I won't. I promise you.
Don't get it, do you?
Give me an answer. Why? Why not?
Because why? I couldn't.
I want an answer.
Because just hearing your voice, I would have changed my mind.
I need to nothing you. I need to feel nothing for you. I need to not think about you. I need to not care about you at all.
Is that what you want to hear, John? Is that what you came all this way to hear from me? You think it was tough out there? And what, you think it was easy for me without you? You thought that every single day wasn't a goddamn marathon of my life without you?
You're the one that destroys people. I wish I'd never met you.
But you don't think I've tried? I picked up the phone 1,000 times to try to call you. You think that I really want to be standing here in front of you like this?
انت مش قد الهوى سيب الهوى لناسه ايه دخلك باحساسه البعد فيك يا حلال وانا من ساعتها بعد قال لي بالكلام اللي بيوجع ياما بزياده وانا سبته يتمادى اصل السكوت في الحاله دي هو ابلغ رد قلبي ده اللي ما حلتيش